It's Liana, and I'm here to really talk about like Donald Trump's remarks about like Baltimore, because if you guys don't know, Morgan State is in Baltimore, and I'm gonna kind of share my experience from moving from California to Baltimore, Maryland, and how much I love Baltimore. And yeah, so I'm just gonna get into it. So basically, I guess Donald Trump was talking about Baltimore and saying how gross it was and how it's rat infested, and just talking about Elijah Cummings, which he was a civil rights leader, and he was like marching the streets and over the bridge, and he's like gotten beaten and for the rights of our people. So he just came for him all the way, and I really didn't appreciate it, and I just wanted to kind of talk about it because I want to tell you guys my experience from moving from California to Baltimore, and just to take down any stigmas about Baltimore. If they're there, I want to try to just tear them down, because I truly do love Baltimore. Like, I live in a suburb in California, and I moved to Morgan State, which is kind of, it's low-key in the hood in Baltimore, but honestly, I love Baltimore. Like, it definitely is different from California in lots of ways, but it's not terrible. Like, it's very hospitable. First of all, I've never seen more black people in my life, which is so warming to see. Like, you walk around the street or you go to a store and it's a black owner, or it's black people that are representing. And that's just powerful within itself, especially from going to a white school and being in a white neighborhood. Like, it was a good change. It was definitely a culture shock. Yes, Baltimore has its, you know, has its bad areas, but that's like every place. Like, California has its bad areas, and so does Baltimore. And there's nothing wrong with that. Like, it's everywhere. Everybody has their bad places. But one thing I've noticed about Baltimore that is not in California is community. Like, there's so many people that are passionate about community and are passionate about camaraderie within the people that I've never seen ever. Like, living in California, living in Vegas for a little bit, like, I've never seen those things more than I've seen in Baltimore, and that's so empowering. I even, for my school, got to interview a lady that was an activist in the Baltimore uprising from the death of Freddie Gray, and she was even talking about how passionate the people of Baltimore are when they come together and they just support each other. And that's like no other city that I've been to where I've seen that. And it's not just, oh, white people and Hispanics and like Asians. No, it's black people that are coming together that have a community. That's something you rarely see. I've never seen since I've moved. So I love Morgan State and I love Baltimore, and I just want to take down all of those bad things that you hear about Baltimore. Yes, it has a lot of crime, and yes, it's a hood, and yes, all of those things, but it's not a bad place. Like, honestly, I feel like Baltimore is another home to me, and I don't regret saying that, or I don't regret moving there. It was a great move for me, and I just want to talk about that and just make that clear all around the board. And I feel like Baltimore people really care about their city, and they're also making so many efforts to clean it up, to encourage young kids to get more involved with activism and politics. So there's a lot of people in Baltimore that are for the city and love their city. So I just don't think you should have those like bad things, like, oh, Baltimore is this, da 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 da. Like, yes, I went in there thinking that too, but actually living there is a different kind of atmosphere. So I just wanted to say those things, if that helped anyway. It was just a quick chat. I don't agree with all the things that Donald Trump is saying, and I feel like if he was really concerned, like, he can use his presidential power to really make change if he feels like there's not enough change in Baltimore. So just gonna put that out there. Please like and comment if you agree or disagree or want to add something. I just want to say that I love Baltimore and I love California, and it was a good move for me. So just, yeah. And that's it for today. I'll talk to you guys again mañana or sometime this week. Bye. So I literally have this big jug of just iced coffee. I have a problem. Just a little FYI.